Welcome back to our channel MPKComteck, a channel for computer programming, artificial intelligence, and ethical hacking. Today, I just want to show you some other tricks about ethical hacking. Okay, my name is Privilege Kura. I am an embedded systems engineer. I am the author of a book called The Simplified Guide to Computer Programming, and also the developer of Lucy and Me Virtual Assistant that are available on Google Play Store. So the first thing that we have to do is you have to make sure that you have installed VirtualBox. If you are using Windows, you have to run Linux on a virtual machine. Like what I'm doing, I'm using Windows 11 and I'm running Linux on a virtual machine. I've installed VirtualBox, so you do the same. So okay, let me show you what I've provided you today. Okay, thank you. So this is my username and then my password, and then you click login. What you have to understand is if you are dealing with the kernel Linux, you must be comfortable with command line interface. So this is what we are using today. I'm using terminal, the shell. So let me wait for it to complete to load. So for today, I just want to use the if command in kernel Linux. You will be comfortable with using the ipconfig on Windows. You know the ipconfig that you're using, and it shows you the IP address that you are connected to, the MAC address of your computer, the default gateway, and the subnet masking. But in Linux, we use the if command. So the first thing that you do is you type if config like this, config, and then you press enter. Like here, as you can see, I'm connected to Eth0. This means Ethernet. This is a wired network, Ethernet 0, and then LO is for loopback. That is the local host that I am using. It's 127.0.0.1, and then this is the information about network I am connected to. Okay, this is my IP address, 10.2.10.0.0.2. The network mask is 255. But today I just want to use the if config to spoof my MAC address. Like for example, we are connected to a network, you know the hackers, you want to know the MAC address of your computer so that they will hack to your system. So you want to change the MAC address so that they will not know you exactly, so you follow along. So what you do is, the first thing is you write the if command with the interface, like the interface we are connected to is at 0 and then down. So you write like this way, if command, if config, then F0, then down, then press enter. Operation not permitted, so I have to run as administrator. So you say sudo if config, then at 0, then down, then my password for sudo. Then then the second thing is you want to change the MAC address. So what you do is you say sudo if config, then the interface is F0. Then we write HW for hardware, then we write Ether for Ethernet. Ether, Ethernet. And then after that, we change the MAC address. You know, the MAC address is in hexadecimal notation, that is, it's in base 16. So we are writing a combination of six numbers. So it's 00, then separated by colon, 12, a colon. Here, you write the any number of your choice. You are not limited. You just make sure it's six numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then another one, 3. Then after that, you press enter. Okay. Then after the down, if you want to activate your MAC address, then you press, you write another command with the app. So sudo if config f0, then app, and then you press enter. Congratulations, you've automatically changed the MAC address of your computer. So if you want to check the MAC address of a computer that you have changed, then you write the if config again, if config, and then here you check the MAC address of your computer. It has good successfully changed. So this is how you change the MAC address of your computer. Okay, once again, my name is Privilege. I'm an embedded software engineer. Thank you so much for watching this tutorial. As you can see, this is the MAC address we've written about here. So this is the new MAC address. So this new MAC address, you will be automatically using the internet with the MAC address that is not what was came with your computer or with your device. So thank you so much. I will see you later.